finally in my own house with no kids. What are you guys doing here?
We burned down the other house.
How did you manage to burn down the other house?
We left us alone and we tried to cook.
Of course. So, the room's upstairs?
Yeah. What? Oh, no, we're not moving back in. I don't know how they've survived this long. Why is the DVR full? Y'all are not allowed to record anything anymore. I'm tired of not being able to record my shows because of My Goth Romance and Animal Planet.
But it's really good. You should honestly check it out sometime.
I need wine.
Turtle My Goth Romance. Chico got a nice new house.
Chico, this is crazy. Your fur is everywhere.
Oh god. Aku?
Hmm?
Please tell me you didn't actually kill Chico.
Oh no, he's just shedding paws. Sorry.
Paws? He's shedding whole paws now?
Yeah.
In Chica's defense, I can see why he left us.
Aku! Yeah?
Where's Jinko?
Oh, you were complaining about him so much, so I took him down to the shelter.
The shelter?
Yeah.
Aku, he's a person! You can't bring him there!
He's a cat.
He's also a person. We have to go find him.
No, we don't. I don't want to go. Aku is stupid.
We're going.
I don't want to.
Come on.
Can I go back to my closet?
No, we have to go find Jinko.
Well, he wasn't at the shelter.
Well, they did say he probably tore through his cage or some shit, so he's probably out on the run.
Are you proud of yourself, Aku?
Yeah, kind of. Wait, Chuya? Wait, where are you going? Come back! Wait, Chuya! Why do I have to drive?
Did I drop my wife off at a shelter?
I don't know. Does Dazai-san drop you off at a shelter?
Clearly not, because I have to take care of you two all day.
Well, maybe I should take you to a shelter next. I'm sure he'd appreciate that.
Pull over. I have to put up this Lost Chinko sign.
Yeah? Better alive. Better dead than alive.
Let's go put up these Lost Chinko posters.
Family is the worst.
We're not gonna find Jinko anywhere at this point. He could be literally anywhere in the city.
Good riddance.
Really, Aku? Really? You don't miss your wife at all?
No, not at all, Chuya.
Then why were you crying into a pillow last night saying, Jinko?
I don't know, Chuya. Why do you always do that with Dazai-san?
Why do you do that with Dazai-san?
Shut up, Chuya.
Seriously, why does everyone think I miss Jinko?
We've been searching for hours, Aku.
Well, you're the one making a search.
Well, I'm sorry, I care about my children. Whoa, watch out for that cat!
Jinko's gone.
I can deal with your sass, Aku. I can deal with your emotiveness. I can even deal with you pining after my own husband. But I cannot deal with you losing one of my children.
Okay, so you're cool with me killing him, I just can't lose him. That's good to know.
That's not the point, Aku. What was that?
I don't know, probably like a bird or something. Let's just keep going.
Yeah.
I don't understand.
right next to their car, like, waving at them. Like, I smacked into their car. They literally almost hit me on the road. Like, what kind of cat, man, is running around like a maniac? I don't understand.
Oh, excuse me, sir. Have you seen our cat? He's gray and white, and he has black stripes. He's about 5'8". Here, take a poster. If you see him, please call the number. Thank you.
Julia, can we go home now?
If we go home, you get to explain to Dazai how you lost the second son.
Jinko, it's time to come home now! Jinko! Jinko!
Jinko!
Jinko!
Jinko, are you out there?
Jinko!
Jinko, if you come home, Akka will stop abusing you!
Yeah, I definitely won't!
This is a lost cause, Akka.
Well, at least we got replacement Jinko.
Can I go home now?
No!
And I guess we'll never find real Jinko. Was that a sob?
No, Chewie, it wasn't a sob, I was just coughing.
Okay.
Oh, hey look, Jinko's back.
He left me.
You look awful.
This close to getting rid of Jinko. And now he's home.
Chris, don't think we're crazy.
That's
or anything.
That's my fucking wife.
Get in the car, Jinko!
I'm never gonna be able to face my neighborhood again.